the journey from boy band fame to personal tragedy is a tale as old as the music industry itself, but few stories are as heartbreaking as that of Liam Payne. Once a shining star who lit up stages across the world, Liam captivated millions as a member of the iconic One Direction. But behind the charm and dazzling smile was a young man wrestling with deep-seated demons. In an unfathomable turn of events, Payne's life, which seemed so promising at the start, ended in tragedy. What went wrong? How did a boy who had the world at his feet end up succumbing to the darkest shadows of fame? It was the autumn of 2011 when Liam Payne, then just 18 years old, was introduced to the world as part of the newly formed boy band, One Direction. Formed by the legendary Simon Cowell, the group quickly became a cultural phenomenon, reminiscent of the Beatles' rise to global stardom in the 1960s. Liam, with his warm smile and down-to-earth charm, was the heartthrob many fans adored. Despite being one of the quieter members, he stood out during interviews, often sharing anecdotes about his love for his mom's cooking and his passion for West Bromwich Albion. Yet, even in those early days, there were signs of a struggle brewing beneath the surface. As the fame and pressure mounted, so did the cracks in Liam's life. Unlike his bandmates who seemed to adapt to their newfound celebrity, Liam often appeared lost, longing for a sense of normalcy. In 2014, he confessed during the Brit Awards that the relentless attention was suffocating, expressing a desire to blend into a crowd. Despite earning millions and living a life of luxury, there was always a sense that Liam wasn't enjoying it. Behind the luxury hotel suites, private jets, and sold-out concerts was a young man yearning for something he couldn't quite grasp, a sense of belonging and peace. Liam's troubles didn't start with One Direction's explosive fame. As close friends have revealed, he carried trauma from his childhood that cast a long shadow over his life. While the full details remain private, it's clear that these unresolved issues contributed to his struggles with mental health and addiction. His fragile emotional state, coupled with the immense pressures of global stardom, sent him spiraling down a dangerous path. Despite attempts to launch a successful solo career after One Direction's hiatus in 2016, Liam's inner battles often overshadowed his efforts. By 2016, Liam was in a highly publicized relationship with Cheryl Tweedy, a pop star 10 years his senior. The relationship was the subject of intense media scrutiny, especially when Cheryl announced she was pregnant just 6 months after they confirmed they were together. For Liam, who was barely out of his teens, the news was a shock. He had just begun to carve out his solo career, and becoming a father wasn't part of the plan. Though he tried to make the best of it, the demands of fatherhood, his solo career, and his unresolved trauma created a perfect storm. Friends close to Liam shared that he often felt overwhelmed, and despite his best efforts, he struggled to find stability. The birth of his son, Bear, in 2017 was supposed to bring a new chapter of joy. Yet, instead of providing the grounding he so desperately needed, Liam's responsibilities only seemed to amplify his insecurities. His relationship with Cheryl became strained, with constant arguments about his absences and lifestyle. Desperate to maintain his career, Liam would frequently travel, leaving Cheryl to care for Bear. Despite their attempts to make it work, the couple eventually split, leaving Liam more isolated than ever. This newfound freedom, instead of providing solace, led to a darker descent into substance abuse. Liam's troubles were no secret. Fans and industry insiders alike watched with concern as his behavior grew more erratic. From missing engagements to appearing visibly intoxicated at events, it was clear that the boy who once charmed millions was struggling to keep his life together. Attempts by friends and family to intervene were met with mixed success. Though many tried to steer him toward recovery, Liam seemed unable to break free from his addictions. Even a move to a secluded mansion near his son in Buckinghamshire, in an attempt to escape the temptations of London, failed to provide the peace he sought. Tragically, Liam's last days were a harrowing reflection of a life that had lost its way. His final moments in Buenos Aires were marred by substance abuse, and the scene of his death, a hotel room littered with drug paraphernalia and remnants of a chaotic night, painted a devastating picture of a man who could no longer escape his demons. His passing sent shockwaves across the world, leaving fans heartbroken and prompting a painful reflection on the dark side of fame. Liam Payne's story is a somber reminder of the pressures that come with fame, especially for those who are already carrying heavy emotional burdens. He was a young man who brought joy to millions, yet couldn't find it for himself. His tragic end is a wake-up call to the entertainment industry, fans, and society at large about the importance of mental health, the impact of childhood trauma, and the dangers of addiction. Liam's journey from stardom to tragedy is not just a tale of one man's downfall, it's a plea for understanding, compassion, and change. Though his life ended far too soon, perhaps his story will inspire others to seek help, to reach out, and to remember that no amount of fame or fortune can replace the need for inner peace.